team where basically they break down everything you need to know online.
Yeah, you know, you write all those stories that go viral, and it's good to have you. I do want to say briefly, you're going to have a whole lot on Roe v. Wade, I imagine, on our main page. Am I right?
Absolutely, and we'll have that push alert out in just a minute. So you guys should be getting that on your phone if you haven't already.
Excellent, excellent. Now, in terms of what people are searching for mostly, it gets involved in these cold case files that you're bringing back to the light again, right?
Yes, absolutely. We're trying to bring justice. We want to solve these cases. So we have a new one right now on the website. The Colorado Bureau of Investigation wants to know who killed Jessica Arredondo 33 years ago. So in 1988, witnesses say she was abducted after what looked like a car crash in Glendale. Her body was found the next day on US 36 near Estes Park. You can learn more about her story right now on KWGN.com. And if you guys have a cold case you want us to pursue or highlight, email us at tips@kwgn.com.
Well, I imagine it's bringing a lot of comfort to the families because at some point they've almost given up hope. And these stories you're writing are giving them a renewed sense of hope.
Yeah, that's right. All right, so it's Friday, it's weekend. If people want to take a day trip this weekend here in our state, where's a good place? I know you have an article up right now on that.
Oh, yeah, we have 10 great hikes, and even better, they're all within 2 hours of Denver. So you can go to Roxborough State Park, Mount Falcon, Brainerd Lake. Got that full list right now, right on KWGN.com. There's a lot of fun hikes, though.
Yeah, there's so much
baby
to gain on
our and close to the station.
Yeah.
So be sure you actually go on our website, look for that trending article. And finally, before we let you go, we do want to talk about the Avs. I imagine that's trending online for sure.
Oh, yeah. Every Avs story right now is our top story. Everybody wants to know about it. We've got a guide right now for Game 5. So 5 things you need to know for what could be the last game in the Stanley Cup Final. Oh, yeah. Go Avs. And you can know how to get tickets, where to watch the watch parties, what time the game starts. So we've got all of that.
All right, Dara, appreciate it. And you'll, of course, have the weather forecast as well, Chris Tomer's forecast. You always depend on him, don't you?
Absolutely. We all do.
Bingo.
Thank you, Dara.
I want to remind folks, before we move on, if we can, I just want to reiterate the Supreme Court decision that did come down moments ago. It was 6-3. The Supreme Court overturning, as we expected, Roe v.